fall I had, I cut it down, I shaved it down, and I pinned it. And it works great. Okay, here goes the hinge. I create it. It was quite difficult because I had to drill it all the way through both plates. This one, it was easy because I could start here. I have enough guide to go to this one, but this one was tough. But it was a little misaligned. It wasn't bad, but it's actually pretty good. So basically, of course, that's gonna go in here again. I'm gonna cut. This is gonna be screwed onto this plate. So basically, the whole wheel hinge. Okay, as you can see here, I made the cut on this side for now. I'm gonna do the next cut. So basically, this is the hinge system. This mounts to the wall of that board. And then when I want to fold it, now the wheel will be underneath, making it very streamlined like that. Folding, but put it away. And then I need more angle for the fork, more angle this way. So now I can just wear out an angle so that way this can come up more. And that's my idea, so hopefully that'll work. Yeah.